This is one of the fundamental principle in law, that the steadfast wisdom and thought meditation doesn't come till the inspiration for the almighty power which is governing this earth, having rotation of its on its axis and in the oval shape towards the sun, just to pour the light in the life of so many people, much more than 7 Arab population here in this world. And we think that the entire universe is meant for ourselves, it is not for the purposes. This centralization of the power and the misnomer of the identity as that of the identity above and more than that, what you desire is the cause of our distress. Have a bliss at heart and wisdom in speech, and the positive energy for the purposes of providing the help to those who are in the need. That is the sole purpose of this life. The environment is being attacked simply because of the reason that human being thought that this life is meant for he alone, and the God is the creation of the man only. They have not created the other creature, those who are having the pain, and the concept of the cult having the superannuation upon the others feeling is also the reason.